And we are back with episode 3. Last episode, we finished off on how my ears. Last time we finished off on episode 2, finishing off B3, and now we're on floor B2. Same controls as always. Let's jump right into it, shall we? Last time we had Rachel shout back very scaredly. And now we'll see why. Oh. She's dragging him out. Floor B2. No, that can't be good. And again, he is heavy. Is he made out of glass? Zach, we've arrived at B2. Zach? Huh? Thank goodness. Am I there yet? Yes, but then let's get moving. No way, you're not ready. You're still bleeding. Blood. This ain't no biggie to me. No, your wounds aren't fully healed. You could be fatal. It could be fatal if they open up. I said then that it's no big deal. No. Huh? Ray. What's wrong with your face? Zach? Zach. It's all right. He just passed out. He's still alive. Carrying him any further is just not in the cards. I can't very well stand him up and make him walk. Not to mention the blood just stitches. Won't cut it. I gotta stop the bleeding and disinfect his wounds. Oh, this noise is making me get a headache. I'll go check if there's any medicine somewhere on this floor. Zach, hang in there for a bit. I promise to make myself very useful. So just hang in there and just hang in tight until then. I gotta hurry. Yes. That's the only thing you can do for right now. It sounds like a pipe organ. The lights came on. This place gives me a weird vibe. I'm turning it down more on my end. This place could. Yeah, you're. Oh, crap. What? Smoke coming from an overturned candle. The smoke. So it is. A sweet scent. Her eyes, though. What just happened? I spaced out for a second. No, enough about that. I gotta hurry to find Zach medicine. God desires the pure and sincere. Hence I inquire. Where art thou, a sacrifice, angel? Or if thou art someone who seeketh salvation from him, reveal it all and repent. Repent. And this noise that sounds like wind, go away, please. It's hurting my ears. information. Door, but it's closed. But thy name is written on the door. I guess it means my name again. Rachel Gardner. It opened. Makes sense. Being a professional and all. Okay. And a professional. I hope there's medicine in there. Here I go. Maybe while it's just Rachel, I'll use my voice, but when it's two of them, I'll just not. Is it just me or? Sirs, is the speed set getting stronger? It reminds of like tricks on me. Maybe there's no way out! Oh no, but Zach's counting on me to find medicine for him. Smile vial lands on top of the chair. Fire the vial. The inside is empty. I suppose it's a meat vial. There's writing on the wall. Profess thy sins. Let a vial serve as testament. Then that what thou view upon the reflection. A door to perceive thy dilemma. Filament had not been opened. I just heard something unlock. What does it mean by professing my sins into this vial? Can I go back? Something here, but a mirror. I guess I gotta destroy the mirror. Look well into thyself. Art thou a sacrifice, or the lost, or are you a demon? All God desires, design unerring self. What do you mean? Why the writing on the wall? Simply deceiving thyself. This is the chamber of repentance. If thou wishest to leave this place, pick up thy shard and know thyself. It shattered. A human figure is reflected in the mirror shards. My reflection from it is still cast in the mirror. What a bizarre mirror. I better take this with me. Thy shard is probably buried for the shattered mirror. If there's nothing else here, then I gotta hurry to find a way out of it and search elsewhere. I really hate this music. I love the floor mechanic. Something written emerged on the wall. Profess thy sin! If thy sin is unknown, rip it out of thee. I know. Oh no. Better music. What is this place? There's no way out again. It's raining. Oh, thy sins, Isabella. What thou hast permitted is blacked out. Hast thou raised thy sin? Or art thou unaware of thy sin? If thou lost sight of thy sin, okay, not doing that voice. Feel it anew
accept? Does it mean I should fill the vial that I have? Should I complete it with something? Close, the gunfire, my vial could have been shattered. The painting this evening, and if you came out of the ripped painting. Snake crawled out of the rip in the painting. The snake's too big to fit into the vial. Besides, I gotta be careful not to get bitten. The boy lets out a shriek as he falls down the hole created by the vial. I can't feel the vial scream. A painting depicting a ram came out of the front of the painting. Why a ram painting? Something happened. Maybe it's missing something. Oh, there it goes. Painting of the sheep family emerged from the frame. The painting is now complete, yet nothing happens. If thou hast lost sight of icing, fulfill it anew and accept those which flow out. Which means I need to damage the painting. Liquid spilled out of the pan. Did they have to put this liquid into the vial? Red liquid is now inside the vial. And I'm free! Huh? What just happened? I put the liquid into this vial, so what now? Beats me. It doesn't look like medicine either. There's nothing of use here. I'll put it back and have a look elsewhere. Ator? This is one here. This wasn't here earlier. It shouldn't be here. Oh well, now I can finally get out of here. Here I go. It's so dark. This is gonna be hard to navigate, let alone search for Zack's medicine. Plus this place also has that sweet scent. Zack's. sound at a door. I can hear the music playing further inside. Let me go in so we can stop this lagging part.
The sweet scent is getting stronger. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Maybe it's the smell, but I'm starting to feel woozy. Yeah, it's definitely feel groggy. A pipe organ. Where is it coming from?
Why dost thou repent? Is thine heart, which repents for salvation, genuine? Then thou consecrate thine sins to God. Yet thine sins remain unseen in thine heart.
If we seek salvation, reveal thine sins here.
Reveal thine sins here? None of those makes any sense to what it means. But I'll be saved if I do what it says. Does that mean I can get out of here?
There we go. Everything stopped.
Quiet down. My ears and head ache like crazy.
Well, finally. Cathedral.
Huh? It's a church.
It's an automatic organ. Organ's playing again. Who goes there?
What? Hello.
No other name. At least, not to you yet.
A preacher?
I believe it is now your turn.
Rachel Gardner. Reverend, and are you the resident of this floor?
Vertibly, I suppose to you, I am a resident of this place.
Oh shit.
No fear, my child. I still have yet to determine your nature. Until I learn more about you, I shan't pass any sort of judgment.
That's fine.
Well then, what brings you here?
I'm looking for something to stop bleeding.
Zack fellow requires as a knot.
That's right, but how did you know that?
Of course I'm familiar with them than anyone. I'm more familiar with them than anyone. Regrettably, there's nothing here for treating remnants. Such redeemable items could only be found on B5, Daniel's floor.
Get back down below.
Desire to return below.
Yes.
Such a wish should not prove arduous, and I
shall see it through.
Go with you?
Yes, my child. I know the way.
Can I trust you?
My word is my bond. Yet before we go, you must first pass a bit of a test.
A test?
It be not a toilsome task, my child. I merely desire to learn more about you. I seek not an immediate answer. Let your heart choose.
I shall remain here for a while. So the only one who knows how to get back below? I'll go check on Zach and see how he's doing.
Quick.
I passed through this place, but it starts feeling like I may have skipped several rooms.
Oh no!
Zach!
Shit!
Zach, hold still.
Hey, Ray, where'd you go?
I was out looking for something to stop your bleeding.
What? By yourself? What the hell's wrong with you?
I mean, I can't very well force you to move, now can I? Plus, you were sound asleep.
Idiot, just whack me till I get up then.
I can't do that.
Man, you're stubborn. And so did you. And so did you find anything.
No. But if I can give up... But if I go back down to be fine, there should be medical supplies.
Huh? Going back? Now?
Yeah, what if I go?
Zach!
Relax. For 1 second in your life.
Zip it. What am I, 5 years old? My side's heavy as hell. This doesn't make a lick of sense.
No, you're right. I'll go down below to get your medicine. Zach, you lie down and take it easy.
Huh?
Zach, you'll die. Your sight being heavy is your body telling you that something's not right.
Don't assume I'm a goner. Got that? You know I won't die so easily.
But... Pretty please, Zach. Give me a chance to actually help you.
Please, don't think for a second I want to... Just because you said please.
Please?
Anyway. You can get back down anyway.
Uh-oh. I'll manage.
Can you really manage by yourself out there?
Yeah.
Fine. Right now, I can't even carry my scythe. Just be extra baggage like this anyway.
No.
What else would I be then? But if you think you'll survive, then go for it. You're right. My stomach's killing me and I can't move. I get some shut eye.
Okay.
Hey. Why are hip B6 too? Yeah, B6 is where I first found you. I want you to bring me something from there.
Got it. Zach's best out good. With an injury like that, I don't blame him. I'll go see that creature.
Hast thou come to a decision?
I need to go back down to B5 to get some medicine, so I'll take your test.
So be it. Let us be off then.
Okay. Oh, and do me a favor. Please don't do anything to Zach.
Of course.
Why is it I smell a sweet scent coming from him?
What is this test I pondered?
Are we going back down? Yes, we are going back down.
It seems you felt compelled to keep me away from Zack. You needn't keep a watchful eye on me. No harm shall come to him by my hand. Shall we get going, Rachel Gardner?
Gray is one of my favorite characters. Saying that now. I hate Eddie. I hate Catherine. I love the other three because their personalities. Catherine is a cool character because she is technically sound.
Why do you have Zack come in? If you were to die, I'd be lost. You lost. What? It's because I want Zack to kill me. Zack to get up to God. Interesting. So that's what it's into. Heavens, it is a terrible thought.
Rachel Gardner. We're back on P3.
Well, for now, we have arrived at P3.
What's the matter?
It's nothing. I just had something in my eyes.
Henceforth, all I can do is offer you sage advice. No need to be intimidated, Michelle. I shan't prove to you. To operate the elevator leading down from here, first must find its mechanism and press the switch. The P3 switch is located in the chair. If you can press it, then I shall open the elevator.
He's a cool cookie.
The chair? That's where Zack is stopped. But an arm. That was sticking out. One of the cells.
Oh, that's trippy. Kathy's penchant for decoration, deception, has made poor P3 trap laden, and more trap laden than any other. She was gifted at using them to reach people emotionally, thus led them to seek self-reproach and salvation. Though she was always a bit of a bedfellow, let us call it one of a charm, shall we? You're basically calling her a bitch.
Hence, there could still be some here seeking self-reproach and salvation. Now then, I will go ahead and wait by the elevator. Then set
the okay. I'm fairly sure the jail was further down this way. I gotta make it quick. Should be able to get to the jail cell through here. I still hear voices. That was the only place where that arm popped. The thing popped out. Something's there. Is that the switch you mentioned? Did I reach it? A little further.
But doesn't look like they'll follow me through here. I can't get into the jails like this. No, but there is something you can do. Those things are in the way. I can't use my gun anymore. What do I do now? What floor are we on? Wampy 3, the girl with the guns? Yeah, this floor has traps all- Exactly, smart girl. Traps all over the place. The jail's over there. There should at least be a way to deal with them when they come out of their cells. I'll check out the room with the machine that controls the floor. Kathy, the bitch. Was gone. Her hand's still there. Body's gone. Not all of it. This is a blood, an arm, and a whimper that all that remain. Why? The plethora of buttons on the line of the machine. That's what we use for this floor.
I should be able to bring up a security video here. It's this room. The device mechanism for this room. This is harder than I thought. It? Oh, yes. Come here. I can look at the screen and shoot them. I wonder if she was shooting. Would be escaping to this. Could that be why there are so many of them here? Short on time, gotta hurry. I just need to align the crosshairs and press the button. Safely in this room. Okay.
Thank you.
Gotcha.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to make up like 10 more minutes. Now I can pass this up, go up after. Oh, guess who's back?
What a terrible thing you've done. Disposing of those who lament in pain and suffering like yesterday's garbage. And yet you show no emotion. You'll stop at nothing to have Zack take your life. Rachel, you truly are a sinful woman.
Creepy.
What was that? Was it... Wait, it's gone now.
And I don't get it. At any rate, I gotta hurry. I shot all of them, so I shouldn't have to be obstructed anymore.
Well, there's no time to worry about that now.
But with this, I will end the episode here, and I'll see you all the next one. Take care, peace out.